Timothy Jones faces charges of aggravated fleeing and eluding and resisting arrest with violence. A Boynton Beach police officer stopped Jones along Ocean Parkway on January 17th for an expired license plate. Police say Jones pinned the female officer between his door, began driving, and dragged her 350 feet down the road before she could free herself. The officer was treated at the hospital for road rash. Jones turned himself in at the Palm Beach County Jail.